But yeah, I've gotten that question a couple times about doing a succession fort sort of thing, where I guess I would play a bit, and then I guess I could play a bit, and then pass it off onto someone else. I don't know how it really would work. It would work better, I guess, with like masterwork. Maybe if I could play like a dwarven fort, and then you could pass it on to someone else who would like build a goblin fort. And if you play it against with a real person that was playing against a warring faction, that might be interesting. An interesting succession sort of thing. Wouldn't be succession fort then, would it? It'd be just sort of like a multiplayer dwarf fortress. Anyways, okay, so we've got, how much time do we have left here? What time is it? I got about a little over an hour. Hour and 20 minutes or so. Hour and 10? Hour and 15? I really want to get some of these things done. Man, this is such a nice map. Of course, the time that I'm only going to do a one-day fort, I have, like, the best map I've ever gotten. We are leveling up off our top here. Sadly, we lost someone. I don't know where he went. Detrivos is missing. I'm not sure what happened to him. let's cancel that. I think what happened was that... Oh, there... Wait, is that him? No, this is some guy carrying fish. I want to cancel that. Okay. So, it's hard to see what's going on here. So there's our stairwell. Can we safely channel this? We can build it with gold. No access to material. Try this. We want D and then Z. We're gonna move these slants, these slopes. I don't know. We'll try that. See what happens. I'm lost what I'm seeing here. This is my wall, so I don't want to do that. If I remove those slopes. The wall's still there. We can still build our wall in here and then carve this out, I think. I think I know what I'm looking at. Mine all that out. It may collapse again and kill somebody. Oh, we do need a gold statue for him. Yes, he has been missing for a week, hasn't he? come on, wood furnace. Maybe I need to cancel the jeweler job so people... do other things. You know, we need some migrants. Oh, you know what we could do to make some migrants, might help migrants come in, is increasing the value of the fort, right? That helps migrants come in. So if we, engraving is better, but if we can just, for now, engrave some of this, or smooth it, then we can engrave it later. I'm not going to engrave the floors, because when you, in this texture pack, I may need to change. It's strange. Yeah, you think it will make us... There's stuff above it. This is all open. So we remove the slopes. No big deal. We should make sure we remove those slopes first before we do any digging. Okay. Those. Okay, we'll see how this goes. but yeah, so if we make some things that are valuable, that are worth money, then maybe we'll get some fancier, more things in here. Like if we can make some rock, we need some things to sell as well. So let's just make some rock toys. Not a bookcase. Not a bookcase is fine. Make toys. Make a bunch of toys. we can sell those. That'll give us some money. And then, that'll help our value out. Oh, found dead. Badly crushed. Where is he? Oh, he's like... Oh, there he is. He's like... He's been crushed. Okay, yeah. Haul his body away. Okay, so we want to... build floor. We want box select. We want it to go. I guess we're gonna have to go up a lot. Let's do that first. This is not gonna be safe at all. So we're gonna build. I'm just gonna do up and downstairs. Just because it's easy. Right here. Like that. Because I don't have a surface to put it on. Oi. Do our floor. Here, we're gonna do a floor over to here, and then we can work. We can worry about going up once we get to this point. I would really like to make it out of obsidian, but I don't think we're gonna have enough obsidian. It really needs to be of obsidian, doesn't it? Here, I know how to do it. We'll do just one floor to here of obsidian. There we go. We do have enough. Okay. And then we can build our... Once we get to the end, we'll build our staircase there, which will then go up to the volcano. There we go. Makes sense? Sure. Let's chop down this tree. Oh yeah, what was he? He was a bookkeeper. There you go, Sheriff. You get two jobs. And you know what I need? I need some migrants. This is going to be more crafting area. There's our chicken over there. We have bedrooms. We don't have any sort of... We don't have anything in our dining room yet. Because I really wanted to get gold tables. Designed, it just needs to be built. There's that sound that rabbits make. Dig out there, and we're gonna dig out this. We'll replace these walls eventually. I want the gold. It's a lot of gold. A lot of gold and a lot of obsidian. I was supposed to set up a hotkey over here, and I didn't. There. You fishing? Yeah, good. We have no fish. It's a long walk. Is it worth doing that? I mean, I guess it's food.
Summer has arrived.
Oh, I didn't realize I started in winter. So we're gonna have we have one more season until the caravan arrives. I never set up my hotkey. Okay, H F4. Okay. So waiting for that to get designed. That's collecting sand, which I guess it's done doing. We can make things out of glass. Make some crystal glass. What's a crystal glass portal? Crystal glass statue. Yes, you need that. we're gonna make it of historical figure. How do you spell his name? There he is. Make one of our fallen comrade. Yeah, there we go. I think we... My fort needs windows. Oh, a portal is a door. Okay. I suppose that makes sense. The floor's not happening yet, but... that's okay. Now, I guess what we'll do is we'll put a wall around Amersoft and like... I don't know. We'll figure something out. I'd pull Ermok Vision up and take a look at it, but Ermok Vision just takes so long to load. We'll do it once we get that that bridge in there. Anything being smoothed yet? No, we're just so dang busy doing everything else. Like sleeping. I never actually set up a meeting hall. That's going to be a meeting area. And I'm not gonna... I guess I could give it a location. Why not? Let's go ahead and add in our inn. Tabernacle. The complex mushroom. I'm hungry. Where do you want to eat today? How about the complex mushroom? I've heard good reviews. How to take care of a werebeast infection. Lock the door. If you get a werebeast infection, then your next challenge is to get everyone in your fort infected, so you have an entire fort of werebeasts. That's the challenge. Hey, David. Oh, our dead guy. Right. Let's make him... I don't have any gold blocks because... Why is this not working? Alright, let's... low labor... off? No, disable. You just say auto labor 0, right? Auto labor 0. Okay. So, I want... why does it say it needs masonry? Is that really what it needs? Masonry and construction. Okay. I don't think he did anything too extravagant. He's still out there, though. He's out there somewhere. Maybe he'll migrate to our fort. Well, no, I don't know what he joined the. Or maybe he died. He either joined the goblins or he died. One or the other. Let's make sure these bedrooms are set up. Now, whoever gets that bedroom is gonna be a nice gold in the walls. Now, this is a dwarven fortress. There we go. All the pigs are hanging out in here now. Am I out of seeds? That. You're doing fine. Easy meals, drinks. Make me some lavish meals. Yeah. We eat our food on golden plates. Not yet, though. Because we can't get this thing done. I know who's stinking the place up. We never made that. We should bury that guy. Let's make a
Is it?
Oh, there it is, coffin. Out of obsidian. Yes. Hey, Robert Smith. Get him a proper coffin, because he's stinking up the place. And where should we put our room of fallen heroes? That should go on, like, the top level. Like, right here. Dig into here. I'm going to actually use my mouse. There we go. I think that works. Must be missing something with my floor here. Seems not have any trouble walking out of it, though. Thanks. Open air balcony. we want to build a... Where is it? In. He's gonna go right there. Anything out there? Nope, just an eagle. In a very quiet fort. You made that coffin already? Is that what you're working on? Yeah, there we go. Excellent. Some rocks around, get that done, and bury him so he stops stinking everything. Oh, we have a goblin crossbowman is visiting us. Time to make a military. Create a squad out of. We're gonna make our own thing like we do. The Palisades of Earth. Ooh, that's an exciting name. I think Rourke. No, who was it? Edgar wanted to be the leader, right? Okay. Everyone's gonna be part of this equipment. We have no uniform at the moment. We're going to create one. I did this wrong, didn't I? I did this wrong. I want to... Squad points. Wait, we want... No, I want to create a uniform. And uniform. I'm going to have just plain armor. Legs, him, gloves, boots, shield, whatever weapon you want. Okay. So you are going to, I'm sorry, I'm going to do this very complicated here. We want to make a new squad with this one. The Roads of Memory. So the Palisades of Earth we're going to disband. Disband this one. Disband. Create squad. Uniform 4. There we go. Everyone else. Okay. The Renowned Diamonds. Much better. So then they will grab whatever they want to equip themselves. It's still not being done. What is going on with this? I'm going to delete it and rebuild it. Oh, there we go. Our bridge is getting made. Finally. Human Hammerman is visiting us. All right, where is the goblin at? Where is he? Is this him right here? Anne? His name is Anne, listening to a story. All right, Anne, I'm sorry. It's time for you to die. Round Diamonds, we're going to move you into here. Where's everybody? Why aren't you listening to me? Taco Man is here. Okay. I'll make sure everyone's here before we do some killing. I think most folks are around. Yeah, here we go. Okay. Now, Squad A, we're going to kill an Iguxona. This could be the end of our fort. Get him. Get him. I learned a way of looking at this. Where is it? Logs. No, that's not it. Oh, this one. It'll tell us everything that's sort of happening. We can go... I have to put it on a different window, wouldn't I? Taxi Golem misses away... misses... Everyone's missing. Why is everyone missing? Is he even attacking back? Flying Silver Bolt strikes the Broker in the right upper arm. Oh, he is shooting us. Broker latches on firmly. Broker bites the Goblin crossbowman in the right ear, and the injured part is ripped into loose shreds. Get his stupid goblin ears. Metal Cold Dwarf punches the Goblin crossbowman in the lower body. The manager collides with the crossbowman. Okay. He got a bolt away. Is this his ear? That's his upper back teeth are laying on the ground, as are some of his blood. He's running over here, running into the bedroom. There we go. We got him. We got him. We don't have a hospital set up yet, no. Can we eat him? Oh, he did give us a bronze crossbow, though. Bronze helm. And it will fit us because he's small. Excellent. Interesting that a goblin would visit me. We are at war with the goblins. Who else is here? Just humans, right? Yeah, a couple humans. That's all right. He's telling a story. Ooh, I'm interested, actually. No, I missed it. I'm wondering if I could see what kind of stories they tell. They may actually tell the story of, like, one of our adventurers. We'll let the elves survive. They'll let the elves join us, because we have a bit of pity for the elves. They have a dead civilization as well. What are you standing there for? Is everyone okay? Crutch required for both Soda Dog and Jelly Raptor. Standing impaired. Grasp impaired. What'd he do to you? It's just a goblin. How bad could it be? Your lower leg's tissue has been torn open. You're a bit bruised. He broke Solar Dog's arm. And a leg. Man, that was a... That's quite a... The goblin put up a good fight. Alright, so, this thing's never gonna get built. I'm turning auto labor back on. Maybe it'll get built one of these days. How's our bridge looking? It's looking. There's a lot of blood laying there, and fenced flight. Is my coffin in here yet? Nope. Bury the guy. How we made that thing? Apparently not. Human Bowman is visiting. Golden arm. If we ever get our furnace working, you might. I don't think it's ever going to happen, though. There's the human. I just saw him walking up here. Human. Oh, there we go. Good job. Who is this? Edgar? Way to go. Now, we're supposed to be improving the quality of our fort, the value of our fort. Where did my... I have a coffin. We made the coffin. I don't know where it went, though. It just hasn't been put in place yet, I guess. So we can improve the value of our fort by making things. We're going to make out of... Oh, we probably have a few bones around. Decorate things with bone. Make a large bone gem. How about that? And I think it's done. It just hasn't been hauled in here yet. Coffin. Just waiting for hauling. Wherever it is. There's a mug. We need to put in here. Go to the carpenter shop. And we make some chests and some cabinets. A couple barrels. I'm gonna cancel that chair. Nope. Now I just remove everything. Okay, there we go. And Mason, make me. You do the same thing. Make me lots of coffers. We'll fill our rooms up. We'll put some in the dining room as well. And what we're gonna do is build our container. We'll put one. We'll put one over here. And we're also going to put one over here. And then we can put in a stockpile. Right there next to that. Oops, not an animal stockpile. Not an animal stockpile. A food stockpile there. And this is going to be a custom food stockpile. Block all. Disable. One. Food. But this is going to be just drink. Okay. There we go. Okay. We haven't got our wood yet. We're getting there, though. Maybe. Once we build this wall, we can at least get maybe a magma fortress thing. We just need people. So we just sit back and hope for the migrants. Hope we don't lose any more people either. Oh, that sounded painful. Oh, there it is! Finally! How many do we get? Tell me we got like 85. What's going on? We got piglets, we got puppies. Alright. Lots of meat and bones are being born. Where are the pigs? Are they just out running out wherever they want? I think they are. Let's make a pig land. All the pigs can, like, do their pig thing in here. There you go. We're up to 10. We got 4 new ones so far. I hope we got more. More puppies. More puppies. Where is my coffin? I know I made a coffin. What is this? Oh, a bookcase. Apparently it's birthing time. I don't know what happened to my coffin. Excuse me. Can you cancel one of these and please make me a coffin? A obsidian one, please. Can do it now. Somebody brought a chicken with him. Oh, look at the guy's, look at that guy's beard. Who is this? Cogsack, the beekeeper. Okay, we gotta get some names in here. What do we got? We got 4. Oh, we really got, only got 4. 4 is all we. Really? 4? Alright, so if you want a dwarf, let me know. I know there's a couple of you that wanted one from before. Fallschirmjäger? What does that mean in English? Mersoff. Which one was that? What was his name? Now we can look in there. Here. Beekeeper Cogsack, right. Hello. That's Mirthsoft. Dinjavel, right? He was the other one. There was a couple of you. Paratrooper. Oh. I can't highlight it all. Oh, 0KX. I think Bradley beat you to it, though. Plus, 0KX, you have a dwarf in this world already. Of course, so does Solar Dog. What kind of skills do we have here? We got someone that's decent at mining. Hunting. You guys good at anything? Metal crafting. You're a beekeeper, and you're a level 1 beekeeeper? Ooh, level... Oh, wait. No, level 10 beekeeper. What was I looking at? You're a very good beekeeper. You're also a good glazer. Anybody have any skill at killing things? Solar Dog has a... What'd you kill? Oh, you killed the goblin. No, not really. This is new, isn't it? This whole side over here? Oh, look what's done, though. Look what's finally done. I'm gonna make some charcoal. We also need to make a bit of ash. And... as soon as our bridge is done, which it's getting there... very slowly getting there. We're going to build some stairs up, and we're going to build our furnace over this. I'm tempted to just put a furnace in down here. Someone left their dress upstairs. Put a furnace in here so that we can actually get some gold done. I really want to get some gold made. We're running out of stream time. So we're going to make one just to get some gold running in here. I only have the one anvil, so I would only be able to make the one. That's fine. We can tear it up if we get to that point. How will you secure the top from flying monsters? Excellent question. I don't have an answer. They don't even have to fly. They can just walk up here. This is like the entrance most of our dwarves are using. We'll eventually make a sort of a tower thing and block it in. More importantly is getting a bridge over to the volcano, though. Speaking of noble, I wasn't thinking of that, but we're going to pretend I was. Is anybody good at things like bookkeeping? No. Broker? Oh. Maybe. I think Mirthsoft's going to be our new broker. Judge of intent. We need, Yeah. And then... medical. Anyone good at being a doctor? No. Okay. Sorry, Solar Dog, you just lost your job. You know what? You can be sheriff since Edgar is the other thing. Okay. Now, where is my coffin? I want you to stop doing things. We have lots of gems around here. We could cut them into things. I know the whole thing, the whole time you guys are talking about your job. I just took it away from Solar Dog. Sorry, Solar Dog. I mean, your arm's messed up. Really, you're much better at doing other things. we also made... what did we make out of glass? We made something out of glass. What did we make? Right, we made crystal glass statue. Did we ever make it? I don't see it. No, I don't have a statue. I guess I didn't have enough stuff for it. Here comes the anvil. The gold's about to get mined. Let's put in opening here. This is just going to be the gold room. Right there. I'm going to dig out. Actually. Yeah, I don't want to go that far. One giant hole in our fort is enough. We need more beds as well. Carpenter. Where are you? More beds. How are we doing on drinks? Food? Yeah, we're supposed to be fine. We still have no fish. We have a few seeds. Plenty of booze. One mussel. Yeah, Solar Dog had a rough playthrough on that on RimWorld. Huh. I'm sorry, I find it so hilarious. The way you were put down. Put down is the right word for it, too. Alright, so we are now going to... make... let me see here. Hang on a second. One second. Smelter first. Where's it gonna go? We can squeeze it back here. We have to smelt the gold in the blocks first, right? Don't we? I don't think we can make things. Can we? Not that stuff. Gold. Make gold. Is that you? Let's see. See if I can get it. I think I need a smelter. I gotta turn the gold into bricks, I think. Gold blocks. First, before I can make things out of it. Right? I had a, long time ago, my, was it my above ground fort? Or my, no, maybe it was my micro fort. One of my series, it was a long series, and I had a lot of gold. And the entire fort was made and turned into gold. All the walls I'd turned into gold. Come on, make the bridge already. We never got our stuff smooth either, did we? Well, jobs get done eventually. I want to put the pigs into... here, I guess. Any other animals? I can't put the grazing ones, but I can put pigs and there's a piglet. Oh, we have a duck. Piglet. And I'll let a puppy guard you. All jade RimWorld colony. That would be impressive. Only need to cut. Oh, you do. You should be able to do your thing then. What are you making here? Oh, it's a mini forge. That's the toy. The toy is a mini forge. We're out of stockpile room. We also never made our nobilities any sort of offices. I want to do that. It just... I don't want to, take up more of their jobs... doing these things. We need a golden... table. And... Golden Throne. If I tell you to do it now. Alright, I can't believe I got 4 migrants. Boy. Hey, I'm trying to make things fast. 4 migrants. I don't give you anything else to do. You both got too high. Oh, yeah. What are you doing? Making charcoal. Okay. This never got dug out all the way. Yeah, I do need bars. Okay. Okay, yeah. Yes, no hunting. Get to mining.
No, I can't do it.
Yeah, that kind of fort would be... You have to kind of do it on a peaceful fort. That's with RimWorld, like, if you want to do those kind of crazy forts, you know you're going to get destroyed after too long, especially if you make something like that. Especially, yeah, Jade, there's... Probably get attacked by, like, swarms of people. Oh, we never built our coffin. Why is it so hard to make a coffin? I don't care what you make it out of. Just make one. He deserved an obsidian one, but, it took too long. Oh, wait. There it is. Oh, the goblin stinks now. Oh, right. Well, he's certainly not going to get buried. Oh, you know what we do with him. My bridge done yet? It doesn't need to be. Can come up to here, up to right there. And just make a dumping stockpile. Garbage dump. There we go. Now this goblin, where is he? Stop stinking up the place. Dump him. All right, yeah. Get him out of here. I need to figure out... Oh, remember the bridge. I should put a bridge above my volcano. And then we can fling people into it. There's another coffin. Just in case someone comes... someone else wants to die. Are we working now? Stream did go poof, but it appears to be back. I don't know what's going on. Who knows? Okay, well, we're back. And we have a goblin out here that we have to kill. Let me make sure the stream stays okay for a bit. Hey. Okay. Now we have a goblin here. Is everyone back? Is YouTube record running? Stream resumed. Okay. Okay. Everything seems to be stable now. You know what's going on. I'm going to grab my squad, the renowned diamonds. Oh, you know what? We should add some more folks into it. We have 10 people in the fort. We will add all of them into here. And we must kill this goblin. So he's gonna... We'll just let him go ahead and come inside. He's gonna slowly make his way into the fort. Look at this. This is all obsidian. What is that? This whole thing is obsidian. We could have built our fort here and made it a completely obsidian fort. All of this. It's crazy. We also have that copper out there that we picked up. We have this red stuff. We should grab it. I don't know what we're going to do with it. I need to do an evil duck biome. I've never done one. I've done a haunted, but never like a completely evil one. There's more of that red stuff down here. What's this? Zircon. Is there diamonds in the game? Could I find diamonds? Okay, is he here yet? Why are you so hungry? What's wrong with you? That's not hunger. That's... What's the down wide arrow? So what was wrong with you? Drowsy. Grasp impaired. Still have a fractured arm. We have never fixed. We never did fix your arm, did we? We don't have any casts. We don't have a hospital at all. First, though, we must kill the elite goblin. Everybody, we're gonna move into the room, along with all the dogs. Animals. Can't trade a pig for war, can I? Sure, Martin. Yeah, is that... Have you been there the whole time since we fought the goblin? You have, haven't you? Alright, well. We'll get you. We'll get you in just a minute. We should make a med bay somewhere. Alright, everyone pile up. We'll kill him. Anyone have any weapons? There's a couple axes around. Alright, are we ready? Is there enough of us here? There's a few of us. Human, you gonna help us out? Alright, kill this guy. We gotta get him quick. Hebor. Don't let him stab you. Get him. He's sending some bolts out. We got him. Did he hurt anybody? Oh, he did. Soul Dog's still not feeling well, of course. Your head's been... tissue's been torn open. He got some good shots off there. Your leg has been broken. Okay. We need to... Here, right? Wood. Splint. Okay. Some of that. The doctor's office. We're gonna dig it out. Right here. Like that. Yeah, Solar Dog, you were just left on the floor. What is that thing? Is that a porcupine? Echidna. Ooh. What else is out there? We only have one human visiting us. And a dead goblin. And Mursoft is not feeling too well. You've been there for how many days have you been laying there? Oh, that's Solar Dog. Always kidding around. Oh, autumn has come. Good. Maybe we'll get a trader in here. Hammer kills random dwarf for it. Oh, yeah. We don't have no mandates. We don't have any noble folks in here yet. No mandates. Alright, we need smelter. Build smelter. Which will go right there. Okay. How's my bridge? It's not really getting anywhere. This was started out being a pretty fort. It became an ugly fort. Are you down there too? Mirthsoft, Taco Man, Edgar? Louis. I could just like create a little doctor's area right here real quick. Maybe someone will carry him around. Hospital. Okay, that's all fine. Throw a bed here and there. We don't have a mechanics shop. That'll go in there. And you know what we need? I think we need, like 35 more dwarves. We do have two idlers, apparently. One of those is probably Solar Dog. He's not getting a lot done. They made a little... All four of them are laying in one spot. Oh, because it's technically the doctor's office. So we're all laying in the doctor's office, waiting for the doc... Who's my doctor? It's Jelly Raptor, isn't it? Yeah. He's not in here, is he? No. Jelly Raptor, I got some jobs for you. Do this now. We need splints. Solar Dog always just laying around. So of our fort of 10, 5 of them are laying here. 4 of them now. Yeah, he's just whining because he lost his job. Pretending to be hurt. We're not getting anything done now. We'd have a smelly goblin in here. Did the other goblin ever get moved? Let's make sure we move this guy. Where are you? There you are. He has a grizzly bear hair amulet. I would personally want a grizzly bear hair. I can't even say it. I would like one of those. Like a grizzly bear hair necklace. Dressing wound. Oh, there we go. Excellent. Wounds are being dressed. All right. Before you know it, we'll be all better. Splint, I need a crutch now. Am I giving you medical jobs? Do I need to give you medical jobs? I shouldn't have to give you any medical jobs. You should take care of them. Good call, though, actually. Dinjovel. Yes, you are. Actually, you're doing everything. Recovering. You got a little bit of help from Falsham Jaeger?
No.
But other than that, you're doing all of the doctor things. What was that? These empty bucket. Bucket is you? No. Bucket. One of those now?
Sir, we can't do that there.
Yeah, nothing's getting made right at the moment. Cancels give water, need empty bucket. Yeah. We're working on it. There it is. It's going to be right now by Jimmy. Get to work, Jimmy. My network derp up. Oh, I did drop some frames. Is that what you're asking me? I did drop some frames. I'm having all kinds of problems today. They come in waves. We just pop perfectly fine, and then it'll just crash on me. Who knows? Where I live, it's probably tied together with strands of wheat or something. See, here we go. We got a mushroom growing in our fort again. Speaking of the food supply, we can always cut up the pigs. Oh, that's fine. Anybody patched up here yet? Mobilize, break. Look at this. Over half of our fort is right here. Frustrated concerning the scarcity of cages and chains. Oh, because he's a sheriff. Okay. I thought we were back in the demon fort again. Succubus fort. Felt satisfied after receiving water. Restless after being able to rest and recuperate. Gratitude after being rescued. Experienced a little bit of trauma. A little drowsy. Indignant to being forced to endure the decay of a friend. Ooh. My major injury. Oh right. We don't have a trade depot. Man, I'm busy doing everything else. Just over here. Alright, go build that real quick. Maybe we can trade away for some crutches or something. Imagine you can't, like, trade away for dwarves. I'm going to do... Actually, you know what? Maybe this will work. They'll fix up better if I give everyone the... feed page. Oh, I guess everyone has that. Okay, that's what I was going to turn on. Everyone's giving them water and all that.
Yes, I'll do it, but no, it won't work.
What are you worrying about? Water, yeah. Human poet. Okay. That's fine. He may be a human. That is allowed. Give me another bucket. Two more buckets. Bit of a crisis here at the... near the end of the stream. We're supposed to be just a one-day fort. I don't know. We'll have to figure out what we want to do. If we want to continue this and, like, make this a fancy fort or move on to the next one. The whole plan here is to rebuild the empire here, though. Things have sort of fallen apart. All because I couldn't contain myself with the goblins around. Yeah, where are you guys at? Still hanging out here on the edge of the map. Architecture. Yeah, everyone do that. I built these chests and cabinets with a plan of having them moved into the fort here. That never happened. Nor did the goblin ever get hauled away. He's supposed to be getting dumped. Oh yeah, I'm sure we'll have a explosion before too long. We always do. We just have a pile of dwarves. This is how we rebuild the dwarven empire. We just, what do we have? Four fully functional dwarves. Has anyone been fixed yet? Health. oh no. Infections. We need soap. We don't have any soap. Ugh. Everyone's really torn up. Hunger. I think we're gonna die. Before we even... We're gonna die to an elite goblin and lack of soap. We can't go out like this. At least give me some sort of werebeast to come run through me. Oh, did I build it? Handle tube? Is that months ago? The site was conquered by the evil Finns. Handle tube was our tutorial for that we made last time. The infected area with a golem. Yeah, we know all about the evil of Finns. We hate them. This is why we kill all goblins. Alright. Are you leaving me? Fortune's meeting rare. Where fortunes rise and fall. Hopefully rise higher than mine. Are you leaving? Or just the merchant is coming in to talk to me. That's right. We're is Solar Dog up and running around? Where is he? I think everyone's been fixed. Oh, he's been fixed. Go to units. Look at him working. Almost everyone's been fixed. We still have Edgar and was that Taco Man that was still there? Q on it. Let's see who's here. Edgar. And I guess just Edgar. Taco Man left too. Everyone left their blood here. But everyone has been fixed. Hooray! Alright. Now, maybe we can get something done? It'd be nice to have some soap, but that's gonna be a process. we have ash. So we really just need... Oh, you know, we probably could actually do it. We have a butcher. We get some tallow from there. We may be able to build ourselves a soap maker's shop. Where is it? And we're gonna throw it... I guess over here. We have the buckets. Yeah, so we'll get some soap. That way we can clean up the infected. Are they still infected? Yeah. Your upper arm is infected. Broken and infected. Rourke, his thumb is infected. Taco Man's toe is infected. And Mirthsoft... leg. Has a crutch. They both have crutches. He's unconscious right now. Oh, we got more migrants! Now, come on. Give me, like 38. Well, there's more than four already. There's five. Someone left their pick on the ground. Excuse me. Is that all we're getting? Really? Five? I guess that's what's going to happen, because we are sort of a dead civilization, so... Migrants aren't something that's going to be coming a lot. That's fine. Give me some names. I think soap stops infections. I think. Not like a werebeast infection. But a injury infection. I could be wrong. But I'm not sure. So, give me some names, everybody. If you want them. Who was it that won the one? Last time. I don't remember. Dead explosion? Keep. Your name will fit in perfectly here in this fort. Weregoat. Weregoat. Voxen. Oh, hey, the caravan stopped. Robert? Robert the Dwarf. and Bob. Oh, or Bob. We got one more spot. How's everyone? Has anyone killed any of you? Oh, hey, Vukar, the guy that hasn't been named yet, is a 5 mace dwarf. Did you come with mace? I hope you did. Dead Explosion has a bit of a spear experience. Good. Anybody good at anything? Weregoat does some trapping and some suturing. Very good. Master Bait. We're going to call him Bait Master. I'm not sure if that's any better. Voxen has a 10 in farming. We have a 10 in milking for Weregoat, of course. Dead Explosion, animal care. Ooh, paper making. An old old bait here. Alright. Excellent. We need to go trade with these folks. Move goods to trader. We want to give them... What do we make? We made some toys, didn't we? A couple boats and a puzzle box. We can give them some sand. We're not using it, really. We have a lot of gems we can give them. There you go. Pick all my gems. I want some things. We have steel bolts. Why do we have those? We should melt those down. And I think that's about it. We have an extra... We'll give them a coffer. Sure. Okay. And request our broker at the depot. The stream will run about 10 more minutes. If that. Leaving soon? You just got here. I have to trade things. Can you make wooden gems? I know you can make bone gems. Yeah, we got about 10 more minutes. This fort was supposed to be a one-day fort. Oh, man, we were supposed to... Is this suspended? No. This is supposed to be a fancy volcano fort. It certainly was not. All the gold still in the walls because we spent most of the stream being injured or being very few of us. I was hoping we'd get a nice migrant wave in here. Then we could get some things made, but it didn't happen. So we have to decide. I'm going to see if we can get this trade depot going. I'm going to have to call it a day. But we're going to have to decide if we want to continue this fort for next time, or do we want to do what I was planning before and build a new fort tomorrow. Or not tomorrow, but next Monday. So we'll get 4 new forts in here. We are going to take a look at Legends mode. Oh, they're leaving. They're leaving! Oh, dang it. Stupid traitors. Man. I want to attack them. Who is here? Would it be possible to make... To have one of your dwarfs from one of your forts become like a trader, a merchant? That happens. I think check it out. Our doctor's office is empty. Actually, this is supposed to be our new doctor's office. Let's go ahead and move that in here. Bed, and make it into a doctor's office. Like that. Okay, so yeah, so we're gonna call it a day here. They did finally get burned in the... We finally got rid of our goblins. They got dumped in the volcano. Finally. Oh, what's he doing there? Why'd you drop him there? You're supposed to drop him on the other side. He's supposed to go in there, not... whatever. All right. So, yeah, all of our stuff's out here. We have to go pick up now because stupid traitors. Okay, so let's... I'm going to save real quick. Now we're going to go to Legends mode. Well, I can export stuff to Legends, right? Export all? Is that what it is? What's the command? Export all Legends. It'll tell me here, I think. Export Legends all. Oh. Yeah, I can't do it from here, can I? Okay. We're gonna do what I still wanted to do, though. Even though this is a fancy fort, we can come back to it. It may still be here. So we're going to retire this fortress. And next week we're going to build a new fort, because our goal is to revive the Dwarven Empire. We're going to take a look at Legends real quick, and see how things have progressed. We need to export it all into... export it all, and then we can look at it. So we're going to do a... P? I can do it from here, right? I can't even remember what I'm supposed to be doing here. Export Legends. I thought it was just all. Yeah. And then we'll go into Legends mode. Take a look and see. Take a look at our fort. You're still alive for now. We'll see what happens here in a few days. I suppose we didn't need to export all of them, but that's okay. Now we're gonna go into into here and into Legends Viewer. I know that was such a good fort. I'm kind of sad to retire it. We want the one from today. So before we had like 168 dwarves. Now there's 131. We've lost a few. Map. And here's our new fort. Our old one, well, I guess it's just been completely, it's just empty now. Hmm. Our site. You know what? We should be able to find our site that we made. Where's the one we created? There it is. Vault's the vault of vaults. Oh, that's such a stupid name. But it's Zop. Pamnot. Okay. That's what we made in adventure mode. Okay, but yeah, here's the Palace of Balls, Copper Dreams, and we have 15 dwarves, 10 dogs. Excellent. And we know we're at war with the goblins. We haven't passed any time yet, but, let me take a look at this one. I'm really curious just to see how, oh, look, there's the complex mushroom. There it is. Here. What is this? Oh, it's a hamlet with... What? Whispers Throwers has 50 horses, 15 cats. There's no... Oh, it's two humans. Okay. So yeah, here's us. We can see what all has happened. Nothing really too exciting yet. I should have passed some time, I suppose. And with our dwarves... There's only 131 of us. Where is... I don't want them. I want us. We moved up. So I guess that is our mountain home. our last fort. What kind of info can we get down here? Everyone became merchants. That's where we founded it. This is where we were taken out by the Witch of Tix. Yeah, we had the evil Finns took out our tutorial fort. Oh, wait a minute. Remember, it was taken over by the goblins, and then we reclaimed it. The Puzzling Arch was us. That was our new fort that we made when we reclaimed the fort. But then, right after that, the evil Finns attacked us after we left again, I guess. And they reclaimed it again, calling it the Witch of Tix. My back room? Yeah, it is. Okay. That's all I got. I think we're done for the day. So we have 131 dwarves left in the world. I don't know where most of them are. Like, where are dwarves? There we go. So we have some, of course, where we are. Oh, there's a bunch of them over here. What is that? Oh, it's a dark pit. There's 23 dwarves that are like slaves to the goblins. It's destroyed by the bronze colossus. Muddy. There's still 23 dwarves in there, though. Yeah, this is a Blue Yeti microphone. Okay, yeah, we're done. Thanks again for watching. So we'll be back next week. We're going to start up a new fortress. We're going to see time will pass from the time that we... How long is it? Like 2 weeks or so pass? So we're going to have to build up another fortress. We have to figure out where we're going to be, though. Where's the other map? I guess it doesn't really matter. Not a big deal. But yeah, so we're going to find out some different... Well, maybe a different biome. We could do maybe an evil biome. We could be up here in the ice. We could do an ice fortress. Here's this Dietrix. Camp that has a strange symbol. There's four humans in it. There's down this way with this... A little more warm biome. It's a long ways away. We should probably stick somewhere near each other. Anyways, thanks for watching. I am leaving. I'll see you all tomorrow. I'll see you tomorrow. We're going to continue and maybe finish up. We'll see how it goes. The Civilization VI live stream tomorrow. And then next Monday, same time for everything, we'll be back with a new fort here. And we'll see how it goes. Thanks for watching, y'all. I'll see you later.